true basketball boxing room. This is a legendary fight.
Your favorite fighter, favorite fighter.
It's controlled chaos. This man puts himself in danger every single fight.
Not only stand the show, but I like the highlight. Carnage, chaos, probably some blood, and adrenaline, of course, at the events. That's what you want to hear from.
Justin Gaethje wants to go to war. He wants to go to battle.
I'm going to take damage just like it did.
If you let him go, he just destroys everything in his back.
I'm the most violent lightweight on this planet.
Oh! Justin Gaethje wins the PFL belt!
She's the definition of heaven. Max already has a beautiful feather. It's in his chest.
Does anybody embody the Hawaiian fighting spirit more than Max West Holloway?
I feel like I was born in to fight. If I was born in a different time, I probably would have been a gladiator. And last time I checked, gladiators didn't walk around with a scale asking what weight you was. If you're a BMF, you're gonna step up and fight anybody. He might not go to sleep the traditional way, but I think he'll wait for enough damage to where the doctors need to stop.
He's the baddest follower for life!
And roll it there. Do what I do best in this case. Get my hand raised, and it's going to be one for the history books. We're going to pin a violent history. And no two go guys to be out there. They're all showing.
Some would argue that this is the best Chinese prospect, man or woman, to cross over into the UFC.
然后所有人都会说你就像一个鱼缸里的小鱼，然后UFC就像一个大海，你进去你要完蛋了，就是很多人这样说，但是我就不相信，我相信我自己可以的。
Thank you.
somebody who becomes a world champion, it explodes.
Xiao Weili is something special. She's so driven and so dynamic.
You look at how fast the talent has grown in such a short amount of time, and you see big things happen in this country.
刚开始练 MMA 的时候，我的梦想就是可以打进 UFC， 当时的梦想就是我只要打 UFC， 我就很开心，这个是就是我的终极目标。但是现在又换了更大的目标。Here
is the strawweight contender Gong Xiaonan.
She is very physically strong. She's a tank of a woman.
She is a cannon of aggression, isn't she?
梦想肯定，终极目标肯定是冠军。
Crazy the level of fighters we're getting over here from China.
This
fight had badass written all over it.
像水一样包裹，然后拿腰带。
Now, let's take a closer look at the two men involved in the main. surgery is going to be out indefinitely.
So as soon as this fight begins, Jamal Hill will vacate the UFC light heavyweight title, and we will crown a new champion. Will it be Yuri Prohaska in the red or Alex Pereira in the yellow, trying to become the ninth fighter in UFC history to realize the title in a second division?
Oh, man. My goodness.
Introducing the challenger, the former UFC lutando no UFC 300.
A importância pra mim é gigantesca, pô, todo mundo tá esperando por esse momento. A gente vai dar um show amanhã. E ontem esse cara, uns dias atrás ele falou que me respeitava, me pediu um autógrafo até, né, pra assinar a camiseta. E ontem ele fez o que fez, mas amanhã ele vai ter o dia dele.
Well, there's a great opportunity to fight against 300, a huge opportunity. I'm very proud for you. A few days ago we got Jamal Hill. He played a nice guy, he asked for an autograph, and then he did what he did yesterday. Tomorrow he'll have